you got any interesting dates coming up in the near future?
Oh, well, I am. I'm looking forward to 2022. Lots of interesting dates coming up.
Well, if I told you that coming up is a great item which you can use is 365 days a year.
Oh, goodness.
12 months annually.
Wow.
What would you say to that?
Do you know what? I'd be flabbergasted, because there is one thing what I'm always doing, and that's forgetting dates, forgetting birthdays, forgetting Christmases, things like that. Those numbers and those months, I do find confusing.
Me and alls. Well, here is something that will help you. It's the Isolation Creations yearly calendar.
It's a lovely item, right, isn't it? And it's nice quality, this. It's nice cardboard quality. I brought in something from home, actually. Let me show you the calendar, what I am going to be using next year. That's this one here.
Oh, my God. Where'd you get that from?
Well, this is actually made for me by my little girl.
Really?
Yeah, she's 3 years old.
Oh, is it a load of rubbish?
Yeah, it is, isn't it, actually? It's quite ugly.
Are you actually going to use that?
No, I'm probably going to pop this in the bin.
I'd burn it.
Yeah, I mean, it's a load of rubbish, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'd rather have this one.
Well, so would I.
Now, I don't know if you, like me, want a countdown. Sometimes you're counting down those days to like an important event. For example, Leo, you might have a birthday. If you want to count it down, these numbers, what they've put on here, make that very easy to do. You just have to sort of do it backwards.
And all my beauty appointments change all the time, so I don't know where my next vajazzle's going to be. This is the perfect place to put all those important dates.
Now, what I would recommend you doing with this is you hang it up on your wall. And in this area, so not this area, this area is coloured with pictures. This area here, there are some spaces where you can write things in with maybe a biro. Now, Bobby, just to let you know, if anyone is phoning up, the Grot Bags commemorative plate, what we was advertising, that I'm afraid has completely sold out.
So if you have one, lucky yous.
Oh, I love a bit of Grot Bags, don't you? Yeah, so you can write those numbers down, write those words here, and it's going to be a reminder for you.
The only thing is, you've got to remember to look at it.
Well, that's what's important about this. I am going to buy one for every room in the house and make sure that, you know, they're always in my eye level.
Good idea. Never thought of that. And as you can see, it's bright and colourful, lots of funny pictures. And even on the back there, there's a little rundown of what you're going to get month by month.
Bobby, what's interesting to me is they've not just used the same picture for each month. They are, in fact, different images month by month. So it's rather like having art in the house, isn't it?
Something to look forward to month by month, isn't it?
I know, it's a bit like having art up in your walls, isn't it?
Now, a little bird told me that these are actually limited edition. Now, what does that mean?
So limited edition, Bobby, means that the edition, what they have made, is of a limited number.
A limited amount.
So really, you want to buy one of these, pop it on your wall, but maybe even, Bobby, buy one, keep it within its envelope, and pop that at the bottom of a drawer. Because this might be worth some monies in the future.
Now, could you most probably buy a couple and use like one for next year?
No, Bobby, that's what's important about these. They are called calendars of 2022 because those numbers are going to change next year.
Of course, silly me.
So, you know how your birthday is sometimes on a Monday, but sometimes it's on a Thursday?
Yeah.
You're going to find that out in here.
Now, how much would this cost?
Well, these actually cost you £12.99.
Oh.
Now, these are not available on the phone lines. These are just available on the World Wide Web. But you can order them and your shipping costs. And that means the cost of putting this within an envelope and taking it to the Royal Mail, that is included within that £12.99.
But if you live in Australia, New Zealand, Canada or the Americas, I'm afraid that the postage will be added because it will be going by airmail, which means this gets delivered to your house by an aeroplane. Okay?
I'm just hearing from Shona in the gallery, and she tells me that they are flying out. And I don't just mean in the aeroplane to the Americas. I mean we are selling out of these. So get your orders in ASAP. That means as soon as possible.
Well, I've already bought mine.
Do you know what, Bobby? What might be nice is also to buy one and just pop it in your handbag.
That'd because be very good, wouldn't it?
Sometimes when you're out and about, you want to guess what date it is.
Exactly.
It's all going to be written in here for you.
So and my phone is forever going out of charge, dying on me.
Well, yes. Who want to, you know, this is like having your mobile phone on the papers. Good ideas, isn't it? So Shona in the gallery is saying that if you do want to get your orders in for this, you need to get on the internet. Stop phoning those phone room girls. They can't order this for you. The internet address is www.theisolationcreations.com. And that is where you're going to find the details for ordering this. I think we're off. I don't know if I'd actually buy one.
Well, I think I'm just going to let me get one and put them in the bag.